is an airtight pot. So I whipped down to the hardware store. All right, first up, I bought myself an esky. That was a bit interesting, but the esky was a bit small for my plant. So I've got a spare esky now. So if we have a beer tomorrow, it'll be cold. I reckon there's $150 down the toilet if this doesn't work.
Oh, that'll do. Stop it.
All I need is something for it to sit on. Wow, that's a bit snobby. Whatever it was, that little robot bloke. Just give it a bit of lubricant. So we're here, the outdoor dunny. The outdoor dunny's full of honey. Heck. Sorry, ladies. There she is again. Lady at the moment. Woohoo!
Have a look at that.
I think that looks pretty bloody successful to me. Pretty bloody clever, aren't they?